Hey everyone, welcome back. Today we are diving into one of the most powerful Linux tools, Tmux. But here is the best part. We are gonna take your Tmux setup to the next level with just a few simple tweaks. No plugins needed, no complicated installs, no dependencies. Just pure Tmux goodness. So let's dive in. Before we tweak Tmux, let's quickly cover what it is and why so many power users love it. Tmux is a terminal multiplexer that lets you split your terminal into multiple windows and panes, manage sessions, and detach from them so they keep running in the background. It's perfect for developers, sysadmins, and Linux power users who need to manage multiple tasks without opening a bunch of terminal windows. Ever lost your session after logging into a remote server because of a connection drop? Tmux has your back. Now let's get into the good stuff, customizing Tmux to look awesome. Alright, let's open the Tmux conf file and start tweaking. First, we want to make sure that we can reload our config easily. This means that whenever we make a change, we just hit prefix R and bam, changes applied instantly. By the way, the default Tmux prefix is Ctrl-B, and I see no need to change that. Now, by default, Tmux has a slight delay when processing key combinations, but we can make it feel much faster by setting the escape time to 0. Now let's give Tmux some style. We are setting up a Groovebox inspired color scheme to make everything easy on the eyes. Much cleaner, right? Now let's tweak the status bar to show useful info. Look at that! Now we can instantly see our session name, the date, and who's logged in. Moreover, we get this beautiful indication to the left when the prefix key is pressed. Super useful, right? But we are not done yet. Tmux's default pane borders can be a little Let's fix that by making it super clear which pane is active. Now, inactive panes fade into the background, while the active one pops with a bright yellow border. This makes it much easier to know where you are typing. Now, let's clean up how Tmux displays your open windows. By default, it's not always easy to tell which window is active and which ones are inactive, so let's fix that. With this simple tweak, inactive windows will display their ID and name in gray tones, while the active window will pop with a bright background, making it instantly recognizable. This makes navigation between windows much smoother and more intuitive. Now, let's make Tmux even cooler by adding icons. To do this, we are using NerdFonts, which adds tons of awesome symbols to our terminal. Once you have installed a NerdFont, update your terminal settings to use it. Now let's drop some icons into Tmux. With this, we have got rounded edges, zoom indicators, and a polished look. And again, zero plugins. And there you have it, a completely customized Tmux setup that looks great and improves your workflow, all without a single plugin. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more terminal hacks. Got a cool Tmux trick? Drop it in the comments. I'd love to see what you are using. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.